One day I woke up and I realized that my mind wasn't mine anymore. I got up and took off the top of my head and I laid my mind on the floor. Just then a strange sound made me
keepitwithme.com.